Hello friends, so here in this problem we have to find out the value of constants a, b, c and d if f of z is given as analytic function. Now how to get the values? So my friends, if f of z is given as analytic, then what can we infer from this? So the first thing is, if f of z is analytic, then we say that it is defined and differentiable in the given domain D. That is the one thing, hence we call it as analytic. And the other thing, if a given function is analytic, it means that it is satisfying the Cauchy Riemann equations. So here, since it is analytic, we can say that it is satisfying Cauchy Riemann equation, and from the Cauchy Riemann equations we can get the values of a, b, c and d. So let's start. So here I'll say, since f of z is analytic, it satisfies CR equations, that is Cauchy Riemann equations. Now what are the Cauchy Riemann equations? That is dou u by dou x is equal to dou v by dou y, and dou u by dou y is nothing but minus dou v by dou x, and it is equal with dou u by dou y. So this is Cauchy Riemann equation. So now let's find out the values of dou u by dou x, dou u by dou y, dou v by dou x, dou u by dou y. Let's substitute here and we'll get the value of a, b, c, d. Now for that, the first question is, what is u and what is v? So we know that in f of z, the real part is u and the imaginary part is v. So here I'll say, let f of z is equal to u plus iv. So therefore the real part here is x square plus 2axy plus by square. This is the real part. So this is u, and the bracket which is given with I is the imaginary part v. So therefore here I'll say u is equal to x square plus 2axy plus by square, and v is equal to cx square plus 2dxy plus y square. Now let's find out the values. So what is dou u by dou x? So therefore dou u by dou x is equal to, here we will get 2x, next 2 constant, a constant, y constant, because we are differentiating partially with respect to x, and the derivative of x is 1. Next b and y both are constant, so derivative is 0. So this is the value of dou u by dou x. From here we will get value of dou v by dou x. So it is nothing but 2cx. Next 2 constant, d constant, y constant, derivative of x with respect to x is 1. So we got 2cx plus 2dy. Now let's differentiate u with respect to y. So here we will get 0, here we will get 2ax, and here we will get 2by. So therefore the partial differentiation of u with respect to y is 2ax plus 2by. Similarly, the partial differentiation of v with respect to y is 2dx plus 2y. So 2dx plus 2y. So we got all the four terms. Now let's say this is equation number 1, and let's substitute these four terms in equation number 1. So here I'll say, from equation number 1 we will get dou u by dou x is equal to dou v by dou y. So dou u by dou x is this. So 2x plus 2ay is equal to, 2x plus 2ay is equal to dou v by dou y, that is 2dx plus 2y, and dou u by dou y is equal to minus dou v by dou x. So dou u by dou y is 2ax plus 2by is equal to negative of this, so minus 2cx minus 2dy. Now, guys, it's just matter of comparison to get the value of ABCD. So, if we'll compare these two equations, see, it's quite simple. So, the coefficient of x is 2d. Here, coefficient of x is 2. So, here I can say, therefore, 2 is equal to 2d, or I can say d is equal to 1. So, I got one value. Next, if you'll see the coefficient of y, it is 2. Here, it is 2a. And since it is equal, I'll say 2a is equal to 2. And therefore, I'll say a is also equal to 1. So, we got value of a and d. Now, let's come here. The coefficient of x is 2a. And here the coefficient of x is minus 2c. So we can say that 2a is equal to minus 2c. But already we got the value of a, which is 1. So 2 into 1 is 2. So therefore c becomes minus 1. And the last one, 2b is equal to minus 2d. So 2b equal to minus 2d. D is 1. So it is minus 2. So b is also equal to minus 1. So guys, here we got the value of ABCD from this function f of z, since it is analytic. So here we have seen that how to get the constant from the function which is already analytic. Thank you.